Once you've saved your previous item, you'll come out onto the event screen again. To add another item to this event, scroll down, and just above the item you've created, choose the Add Item button, give it a title, add some content, and choose Create. You'll then have to go through the process to add all the other information to your item again.